Hey, good afternoon. I'm doing a song today by the Beatles called Please Please Me that they originally recorded in a slower version, but that was never saved on any bootleg or anything like that. And George Martin said it sounded like Roy Orbison to him. Maybe that's why he didn't want to save it, because he thought the Beatles, you're not Roy Orbison, you don't have that vocal gravitas or whatever. But regardless, they did it, and it was a race, and I would have loved to have heard it. So I'm going to try to capture the feel of it, although obviously not the sound of it, whatever, but just the idea, how it might have worked. So I hope you enjoy it. Something like that?